Okay, this is episode 3. Let's hopefully not die this time. I don't know what he's saying. Wisdom. There's no point in talking to anyone so I can get some money to level up my skill. So this is where we went before and died. I think it was that purple planet, so I'll try this one. Just double check I'm recording. I've not uploaded episode 2 yet, but we'll be doing very shortly. Let's check this planet. Looks like a moon. Chlorine. Oxide. Some more gold on here. Hopefully we don't die this time. This looks like a great area. Windstorm. Injured. Not seeing much. May have to try a different location. Check up there quickly. No. Don't know where to sell my stuff. So quick check. Well, do one more landing. That's better. much better if you could dig up cargo instead. Like the Sega Mega Drive version. Starflight 1. I preferred the Sega Mega Drive way of manually controlling your ship. But they took out a lot of other stuff. I preferred that way though to this. At least I found gold now. Gold. It is clear. Does, but I don't know what any of this stuff does, but let's hope we can sell some stuff. We need more money right now. Injured. Let's kind of head back. Not seen any ruins yet. Not seen any monsters either. Aliens. Go back. Probably a lot more stuff on this planet. It's not colonizable though. So we just leave this for now. Skip that planet. Has oxygen and water. Frozen. Is this a planet for colonizing? see the gravity. Looks like a nice planet. I just don't want to log it and then get finder. This should be a colonizable planet. Crap, plains and hills are blue tinted snow and ice. Gravity is 0.95. I think that's enough. There could be life forms on this planet. There's something new. To know where to sell on stuff. Cargo 64. Whoa. I may get some money for logging this planet, I hope so. I'm gonna need it. I may head back. ship cargo is getting slightly full. I'm glad I put all these pods on it though. Cargo pods. Right. Well, it's just loads of stuff. I need to start heading back though. To come back to this planet. I think I may log it as well. Our first colonizable planet. Name this planet. Let's name it Antarctica 2. Done. We'll have to come back. Now I need to get back home. Quick. Let's hope we don't get penalized. Do you know what I mean? You can't sell any cargo. It's a lot harder to get money straight away in this game. They let me buy titanium and aluminium yet. I can't sell it. Why is that? Oh well. Interest. New equipment, two new items. Good work, you have located an optimal planet. You have earned a bonus of... Oh, nice. Nice, nice, nice. Money is so badly needed. What's this though? 14 tons of delightful fungus chews, must sell fast. That's a mode, but he's going to notice. Please see Captain Heimlich. Hey, it says Picoot. You can find him on the third stool in the Bullet Lounge. How do you get to that? I don't know how to get to any of these. Something I need to Google. Does it mean nebula? Could be the nebula. Yeah, I think he's got to find the trade route. Where to sell stuff? Generic trade goods. Instead, I have to find trading centers on various planets throughout this section of the galaxy. Some of them are run by sophisticated spirits. I did say I'm not going to look at guides, but yeah, let's not look at guides. Just do it. I am so happy I've got some money now. Because what that means is now I'm going to have to find a trade route as well. Bank. And then you go bank. Ka-ching! That's a big bonus. Well, right. Let's level up people. Alright. He's not important right now. My most important is science. Who's our science guy? Isn't Jeremiah? I need to check who's who again. Okay. Aaron Captain Jeremiah Science. So let's train Jeremiah. Sigh. No, 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 no. This done. He's our medicine guy in a train. Let's see how much we've got. Didn't mean to do that. Still got got 27,000. See if we can purchase something. Ooh, no armor. Class 3 armor. Missiles. Can't get class 2. Should upgrade our. I'm gonna upgrade the engines maybe. Class 3 engines. How much is just a bit more training and then we're done. Let's go. Okay guys, we need to find somewhere we can trade stuff very quickly because our cargo is getting full. So zero. Zero indeed. Let's have a look at this map. I wish I knew where it was. Gonna cut this video here and get on to episode 4 soon. I hope you liked watching. I'll see you guys next time.